I think science informs us. We were marching to the life-threatening disaster unless we really change the direction or trajectory of economic development. We will soon facing this huge tragedy, and we have to really come together for collaborative action on almost everything we are doing. And we also have to understand that the current mechanism, say financing, economic development, really is not fit for purpose. So how we can really shift